Anyone who knew the truth was better dead than alive.
I'm not even his daughter. I'm just some specimen to be poked and prodded.
No, you are not. Elizabeth, listen. What you've been through, ain't nobody in the world deserves that.
Booker.
We are getting out of here, you got it? You're never gonna have to look back.
Go!
bastard! I am his victim! My days of victimhood are done! We must forgive each other. Because there is one far worse than you or I.
Nancy, killed me.
Because you wouldn't keep a secret.
If that's so, then why am I alive?
Not in this world. Maybe this is you in another. A world where you never meet him.
Have I saved him?
I don't know. Is that possible?
Find out, child. Find out.
Wipe away the debt!
Ah!
Damn it! I gotta... Alright. Listen. I just want to see the girl. What were those? Doesn't matter. Just gotta get to the warden's office.
Tower.
It's too late for that now, child. Your father gave you a lovely home, and you chose to destroy it.
He's not my father.
Dr. Pettifog, Elizabeth, and I'll be taking care of you.
Get away from me.
Defiant, even after all this time. The witch just left you here. You need to give up on it, love. Your surgery is tomorrow, you know. You better eat. still expect DeWitt to burst in and rescue you, don't you? It's been 6 months.
6 months.
Should be able to head downstairs and get to Elizabeth now. Elizabeth, hold tight! What? It's a tear. What is it?
Why do you ask what?
When the delicious question is when.
Lives, lived, will live.
Dies, died, will die.